All right, I'm gonna continue my hardcore file in Terraria. Let's make some more progress. Okay, I'm gonna set up some biomes. First, let's do this. There we go. I need to set up caverns, and need to set up... What else? I'll figure it out. Oh, here we go. Perfect. This is where the division is. We're setting up somewhere here. I'll be okay. This looks good. Should be able to set it up here pretty easily. I think the UI scale changed since last time. That's map scale, but then... Oh, there it is. Because sometimes the game starts up on my other monitor. Jeez, that's better. There we are. Sometimes the game starts on my other monitor, and then the UI scales normal, but then on my primary, because it's like 4K, it's zoomed out. Okay. Ah. Now there's cabins. All right, I just want to make sure that I'm setting up this correctly. Okay, this is cabins here. So this up. This is like very, very boring, the structure, but important. Okay, so this will be my double fishing. And so they're not really having any problems. I'm gonna set up the base inside here. I'm gonna be getting a bunch of armored cave fish. That should be deep enough. Oops. I was supposed to keep that one intact. Alright. Crafting bench. Make a forge. furnace thing. I mean, at the very least, I'm gonna use this. I need more wood. Okay. Now I need a chair. Another chair. Yeah, I need more wood. Desperate times. Doesn't have to be perfect. As long as I can go back. Okay, so we are moving. Hold on. Let's just make sure we're not. You. And you. Damn, those crawdads hurt. They haven't appeared yet. Why is it sometimes instantaneous and other times it's not? No, it doesn't matter. What I want to be doing. Now setting up this. Yeah. Feds are the annoying thing right now. Because it's not a town. It's gonna get harassed. I need to check who else am I placing down here. It's been a while. I'll check the wiki once I get the fishing spot up. Come on. This is probably the most important fishing spot. Need to go get wood as well. I won't fill it up completely. I think we're almost done. That should do. Okay, let me just quickly go back. I need to plant more trees. Don't have to go as far next time. Okay, we are going here. Okay, so I'm just gonna pause the VOD for a minute. I'm just going to look up a couple things on the wiki, and then we'll be back instantaneously. All right, back. I was just looking up who to put down here. It's, that guy that we find in the dungeon. All right, first things first. I'm gonna get started on this. Hopefully I can get it before it fires. I got 2 minutes to find it. Crit potions. I'm gonna save those. I do want to make some silk, but I think all of it's in here. Yeah. Just take some. I think I need to make more. I don't want all of it. That should do. I want a fancier chest plate. Alright. What's the quest? Undergrounds and caverns. Perfect. Oh, it's already done. Try and get some of this armored cavefish. Being very generous with the crates. Also, gravitation potion, let's go. I found more crates than armored cavefish. Alright, well, I can go for another gravitation potion run. Gonna resolve itself on its own. I've only gotten two, I can't believe that. That. mean, I would like to get like at least 10. Okay, good. To probably go into the jungle and look for chests because we need blink root and stuff. I think jungle armor might even be stronger than what I have. I didn't have a hammer. I'll keep going while I still have bait. Aren't I? Okay, 11. Fish. Oh, that's it. Okay. Good, this is set up. I'm gonna keep this in here. I'll go left first. Okay. At least now I don't have to worry. Like, I'm safe either way. It's another balloon. Taking these chests. That one was really close to home. Pretty much on the side. That sucks, man. Corruption's gonna be affecting the jungle. I need to dissect it. Sooner rather than later. It hasn't approached it yet, but it will. Eventually. I've got a rather small jungle. Actually, that's not that small. Alright, we're going back. Now we do it from here. That's another bad island. I was kind of hoping to get Star Fury, but that might not work. Nice. I haven't beaten, the snow biome boss. What's his name? Diclops? I was gonna make a thing there, but let's just keep going. Oh, it's expired. One more. I guess this is the one I'm going to set up a base on. It's fine. Let's set up some lights. Let's just be careful. We don't want to die to harpies. Kind of why I brought these here. Works. Perfect. Ooh. Oh yeah, it has to be a mushroom biome. Right, I forget. But I can make that happen. The initial groundwork. I just need to strip away all the dirt and replace it with mud. Let me do a room extension. Actually, leave it be for now. Fishing quest is up. For a minute. Okay, I do have mud. should be enough. I have one mushroom grass seed. Okay. Well. It's enough. Then this needs a new villager, so Dolpha. I think each of these will be like an equal distance to this. Keep extending this outwards. As much as I can, without too much messing around. I think this should be enough to convert it to a biome, but I'll just keep going. shit, that's an actual block. Hang on. Party girl has arrived, all right. Well. Should be good enough. Oh, well, that's... Oh, wait. I'm fine. There's a plan B. Now it doesn't matter what happens. Alright, I mean, there's still jungle to do, but at least these are the key ones for now. You're gonna get attacked, man. I may need to seal it more. Alright. I'll figure it out. Doors open. I'm surprised there hasn't been a mistake yet. Keep it closed, please. You know what? Just for the sake of it looking consistent. There we go. Leave this for now. We'll come back later. Actually, that's fine. Deadly's okay. Okay, what's the quest? Honey? Eh. Never gonna happen right now. Do I have water leaf? Gotta get good at harvesting this stuff now. That replenishes it. I need more blinker it. Okay. Jeez, we have one endurance potion. I don't even know how I'm gonna fight this thing. I Silver bullets, meteor shot. I think I need to make silver bullets. Got stronger bullets now. Okay, I guess I need to save for the chain shark thing. Oh no. Supposed to catch that, not. I need the machine gun. I guess I'm gonna stick to range because that's like what I'm best at the moment. No sense in changing. Take a lot of change. As boring as it sounds, I need fishing quests. So I have 7, that's a fair amount. Thank you. just don't think it's gonna cut it with the musket. Like, we need something that has a high fire rate to fight the worm. Eater of worlds. Time, let's check the quest. Cool. Alright, let's go. Best thing I can do right now is just stockpile these fish. Moon phase is good. Now we can see full moon. And I'll know when to harvest, well, I guess I don't have it yet, but when I get it. You know, the funny thing is, I was complaining that I got so much silver, but now the silver's actually come in pretty handy. Good time for the mushroom thing to happen as well. I should go get more mushroom seeds. Jellyfish. Oh, I got an idea I can do. Because I think the fishing spot is actually set up. I need to fish up corrupted fish. Do that. How do I get into the mushroom biome? Okay, that's straightforward. I can also use Star Fury. Actually need that blink root. What have we got? I guess I can put this in cosmetic. Cool. I mean, as long as the seeds are replaced, we're all good. Okay, now the blink root. Which, hey, at least it's happening. Actually works. All right. And what'd I do? What did I do? Oops. That's what I did. Partially set up anyway. Ebonstone. I'm gonna be pedantic about this. Success. This is a little annoying, but I'll get through it. It's roughly hollowed out. Seems good enough for me. This is good. It's like a direct passageway in here. I just noticed there's like an actual fishing spot right next to me. I'm not sure if that one's, like, actually in the spot. It's fine, this one's halfway done. We're basically there. Should be good enough. Even color, there it is. Deathweed. It's the only thing missing. Actually. This might be an easy way to get it. Oh, there's some up there. Yeah, there we go. I mean, it's an easy way to farm it. Nice, 10 gold. Huh. Well, I don't know what that would give me that I would want. Good finds. The club of fish. Which they do good melee damage. I mean, I'll sell the club of fish. I think I need to put certain things away. Yeah. Kinda do. I think I'll retire some things. Like, pistol's not really being used. Okay, what was I? Let's go back. Nix on Holy Arrows, okay. Hang on. Where is my weapons chest? Here it is. These are just backups, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna go to the mushroom house. Let's surface and underground, okay. We have bait again. For a sec. I'll go do the mushroom thing. I got 61. Got 61 gold. Go away. Yeah, this is starting to spread a bit more. Okay, here we go. Get it in three spots so it spreads quicker. He's not selling the illegal gun parts anymore. Hmm. One to see. I'm ready. I think I just need more ammo.
Okay.
Like, that sounds like a lot, but at the same time, probably not. Bring Bust with us. I need to make a heart lantern or two. Best. I think this one's divided. Yeah, this one's divided annoyingly enough. This is my own fault. I close this one up. Might use the Splunker potion to find surface chests. There we go, this is where we need to set up. Seen that weapon before. Okay, mini heart lantern, the best statue. Gotta make a sticky bomb. Here we go. Hopefully this machine gun is enough. This was fine. Gotcha. Beat it. Doesn't look like there's more to do here. I probably won't get the summon here. Oh, this is a deep pit. Whoa, this is a deep pit. Holy crap. Unfortunately, that's not gonna work. Okay. Well, I got the most important thing. Thank you. Armored. Armored is worth it. That's not a material. That. Hold on. What did I do? That's what I was meant to do. Looks like a toothbrush. Okay, what we need now is it's not that much better than this. Okay. That'll do. We are headed for the other side of the map now. Thank you. annoying biome. So I'm gonna find a spot that has a good fishing area. Isn't too far from everything else. Probably not gonna get that wish. Probably as good as it's gonna get here. Alright, let's do this. Oh, this might work. If I drain it all into here. This later. For now, as long as it contributes to that side. Should keep him out of trouble as well. Should do. Thank you. And now we want... I do want to replace the mod, so we'll do that. Oh, crap. That was an accident. I do have this, though. Just get rid of this. Okay, Dryad, Zoologist as a minimum, and Painter. Who's left back at home? Looks fine. It's a full moon. Need to go back briefly. I must get Death Blossom seeds. See any. Okay, I think I need to go. Hang on. Need to go to the other one first. Where is it? May as well. I got stocked up on random junk. things first. This should hopefully be closer now. There we go. Okay, we have a warp point here. Deathweed. I guess I have to wait till nighttime. This one here. Okay, well this tunnel has a lot of them. While I'm mining, I should explore the surface a bit. I just want to see what it's about. Was a waste of time. This is what I wanted to get to. Don't care about that. What do we want here? I don't care about jungle grass seeds for now. Yeah. one sec. Just gonna move some items into storage. Stuff that I know isn't gonna stack again. There's one more chest somewhere. This is underwater. Does this go all the way down? There might be some regret here. Okay, we got like a new halfway house. It's only full moon that he sells it. Whee! There we go, got seeds. See if I can find any others. The other end now. This is all right. Oh, I don't have enough for it. Bit of a letdown. The important thing is I have a seed for this. This can go now. I think I might set up like another blinker area, because that's probably the most important one. Thank you. Alright. I mean, these are spares. I'll keep them. Oh, accidentally hit the wrong key. I don't think I need a carry rope with me anymore. Like, I think rope's kind of past its usefulness. Surface tundra. Kind of far away from tundra. Okay, well, we haven't set up tundra. I should probably farm water leaf. I need to stay on top of these things. Okay, I got a mission to go on. Wonka, iron skin, mining, danger sense. Shine, night owl. We're going into the jungle. Doesn't even go in. Need to find an entrance to the jungle. Otherwise, I may have to make one. Really, no entry here? Okay, this has to be it. What? Oh, yeah, this is annoying. I'm sorry, I'm going back. Very well, if there's no entrance, I will make an entrance. Anyway, I wasn't gonna waste time. Okay, perfect. Okay, now I see everything. I want to go further down. I don't know if I should dig. Okay, this is good, this is good. Treasure. Just get rid of a bunch of oh, careful. I already got that, no wonder. I need to get stingers. I need to get all the stuff. Hold on. This is annoying. Oh man, Splunker Potion's already over. Okay, but I've just gotten to the primary reason I'm here. Thank you.
Honey? Honey. Okay, hang on. Ooh, those are full currently. Us. I wonder where that came from. Catch the sonic. The heck is that? Unconscious man. Oh, it's you. That's nice. But what I need... just transfer a few things across. The wrong thing. I know this is random, but I need the bucket. I can have a honey bucket. Why is he down there? Talk to you, go home. Nope, we don't want to go in that. Just making sure we're not doing something stupid. Trying to do our best. I don't know how many more of these I'm gonna need. I know vine's still necessary. This. Not really anything that interesting here. Might as well do this. Haven't found the one I'm interested in yet. There's only one thing I'm interested in here. This is the big deal. The other stuff, not so much. Oh my god, that can actually hit me from here. I was gonna say, I may have to bail on this. So many jungle slimes. This is a hive. Let's just light it up here so we know. I haven't found one of the fancy chests. There. Okay, found one. Yep, that's what I think I was looking for. Okay, no, it wasn't. But it's something at least. Let's go transfer a bunch of stuff across. I mean, not a bad haul. But not what I was after. Might be time to go home. Oh, as he says that. That's what I was after. The other thing I need is Staff of Regrowth. So I just need Aglet now. Oh, you've got to be... I really wish that event wouldn't happen. Like, once you're done with it should just stop. Man, this has been tough. Oh, it's bones. It's not selling anything I'm interested in. And the other way to get it is the fish, which I do have to do fishing eventually. I have 71 spores, like, it should be enough, but at the same time... Ooh. That's a lot of irons. Time to head home. Let's mow them down. event. Just annoying. That is what it is. Gotta be done. To make it easier. I guess it gives me money, but it's still like, eh. Shit wouldn't happen. Thank you, jeez. You good? This is why I don't like this event. I mean, it's more armor, but it's not really that useful. What we want is this. That. I guess this to make the better blade later. Man, that was quick. Used insanely quickly.
Jeez, I'm almost out of ammo. How much more ammo can I make? Okay, well, that answers my question. Up time. Full again. Monster lasagna? I made out of that. Okay, so what I need to do now... I'm gonna go for a run along the surface. Like to find this aglet so then get it done. I think I have the majority of the stuff required for the boots. I was wondering where that was. Chest apartment. Uh-oh. Oh, there's one. At least, but not what we're after. Oh.
this chest. As it's a surface chest, I'll go for it. Otherwise, like, well, I'm gonna have to fish, which is annoying. Okay, it's over. That's day bloom. We don't want day bloom there. Wait, what? What's going on? Oh, I have some here. Amazing, I thought I had enough, but I'm gonna need way more than this. Okay. Well, I mean, now I can make a... Where is it? You. I think this is not bad. You can kind of do something like this. Then it's, yeah, melee based to some degree. I like it. I'll put the empty bottles in here. This garland. Oh, like pretty flower garland. Not right now. Thank you.
And I just, I don't know, aglet is something that I always have to look for. I kind of wish it was more common. Wait, as long as it replenished the seed, I'm happy. I need to stay on top of the blink root. Yeah, it would seem that I need to do quite a bit of fishing. Which I didn't want to, but if I'm not finding an aglet in the surface chest, then I kinda have no choice. I'm taking advantage of the fact that it's raining, so I got a bunch of bait from this. Definitely gonna plant more blink root, I think. Okay, I guess while I'm at it. See what the fishing quest is now after farming this. One thing I should set up is now the jungle pile, now that I have enough money. Ocean, okay. Need to make a pier. Gonna waste bait. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Okay. Got a fuzzy carrot. escape this. Okay, we're going to the other side. Set. I don't think any of these fish are used in any special potion brewing. I think these are just... Yep. And what about you? Yeah, it's just... food. Stopping point for now. Kind of gotten caught up to date. I have to do some prep work next. I guess Queen Bee next, which does a location for her. I guess the easiest way to do that is to... I need to make a direct path. Then maybe I'll find the other jungle entrance and head down. I'll figure it out what's best. But it's getting there. Alright, well, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, if you want to support the channel, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. That stuff does help out a lot. So thank you to those that do that. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. But yeah, we will continue this next time. I'm just kind of quickly going to see what he has. So I don't forget next time. Oh, DPS meetup. Okay, that's something I need. All right, there. Now we're actually done. Yeah, thanks for watching.